What's up guys, WolfHopsX here back for another Dark Souls 2 Skull of the First Sin Iron Keep DLC. Or whatever the DLC's called, I don't remember. Iron Kingdom or whatever. Just tell me in the comments if you know the name, I forgot about it. We last left off, we were looking for a key item, I believe. Scraps of life. Does this work? Perfect for this guy. Whisper of Despair. I can't use it. Yeah, but this is more of a faith build, so. Can't really use magic. Yes, let's put it in there. Put the cool sword in there. Should we go up and go fight Sir Sailor? Sir, is that? Yeah, we're gonna go fight him first. He's not easy, just. And I missed it, did I? It's just like the weapons they gave that guy, those kind of enemies are so abysmal. It's like, yeah, let's give him a big glove so he can hit everywhere, even when you dodge. This sucks ass. Well, that's just some bears. We're going to have to kill him. Because I'm going to have to kill him, because there's no way. See that? Cause it's the fire. It says lava. There it goes. I got him stuck in the door. Oh, I clicked. Looks like only two of them died. Get done for that. I'm only gonna get more rods. I'm gonna chill at this bonfire and go back over there. Like I said, I don't know why I don't talk a lot. Sometimes I just want to focus the whole time. I don't really want. knew I was gonna die. I hate these enemies too. I don't know, it's like almost every 10 Dark Souls 2, almost hate every enemy. It's like, oh, I hate this guy. Yep, guys, I do hate him. Yep, I hate this guy too. It's just because Dark Souls 2, when you get shot by arrow, you get stunned so much. It's just like, what? That does not happen. He had the balls to come into a bonfire. I wonder if somebody would do that. I have no clue why I did that. I'm gonna go to Majula, get some more life gems. Look at other weapons. Not very good attacks. I think, how old high is it? And what I'm gonna, let me see if I can. So I have a, like, can I? I don't think I can. So I have one that's just regular raw damage. What's it good at? Dexterity? Oh, there's S in dexterity. Right, is that dex? Oh, I'll put 30. I'll put more training, put 20. Okay. Wait. That's Ian's strength. We'll see how much damage it does. Oh man, I'm still sorry for that. Okay, how do we get to start? I thought it was on top. Oh, I thought it was on the tippy top. Probably is. I'm gonna look at it again. Cause I wanna have a non and like, and yes, a lightning infuse, a non infuse, and lightning infuse weapon. So this looks better. I guess not. Guess I'm wrong. Oh no, here's a one. Here's Oh crap. There's another way. Oh, I do need to go back to the original bonfire. Because I think, because everything's active, I can get to that chest up there. So. Didn't even get a chance. Whoa. Never used the dragon. Pretty cool fighting style. Why is there so many of them in there? Dude, why is there so many? Oh! Confusion? Why is there so many? Go swipes. focus on these guys even harder or something. Man, I have to focus a lot during this. Why are you still shooting an arrow? Man, free Titan at Chuck's though. That's good. But I don't really need to make another weapon right now. Thank you for the more switches. That's good. I want to go back to the first bonfire and get those. That chest. Or is that the door? I don't know why I thought I was gonna die there. I thought there was a chest up here, guys. Oh, I was. No! Funny, haha, funny, funny, haha, funny. Oh. I don't know. I gotta look at pile on my other playthrough. Guess not. I want to go back down here. What do we get? We got another one. Great. Got another ring. I don't know if that's the way, but we are gonna go down now. Yeah, oh, we're too late. This locks are doing some kind of key. Don't know where to get it. I think it's from over here. I don't know. Got one. Gonna use the great heal. Dark Souls 2 healing, if you like. Oh man. I like the moveset of this weapon. It's fast. There it is, the tower key. My shot, run, heal. Run, heal. If I can run. If I can run. It's like, if I can run, please. Let me run. Told you guys, they got it. Thank you. I don't know why that was so delayed. I said thank you for keeping up with you. I was thinking about saying it in my head. We're just gonna open this door. Does it work on this door? I don't know. Yes. I don't know. I'll come back here later. Gosh. Dang it. Come on, I won't bite. Come on, come down. Because I know there's another door. So I'm going to go up here. What the? Wah? Oh, wah? Oh, wah? That's the first. Dark Souls and its backstabs. I was facing around in front of him. Oh, it goes up so fast. It just goes down too fast. Yeah, after this guy, we're gonna have to fight a little bit more, multiple of them. Multiples of them with different weapons. It's just stupid. No, I feel like the twin blade is the shot. Well, because I do have light. We're just gonna run up there. Screw these guys. We got two of them. Ooh. Oh, I think we have to fight Fiona. Well, I'm just gonna stop right here, though. Just for now. I'll see y'all guys in the next one.